And so I can confirm today that for the first time, we are past the peak of this disease. We're past the peak and we're on the downward slope.